हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 8B, थर्ड प्रॉब्लम। यूजिंग द रिमाइंडर थ्योरम, फैक्टराइज द एक्सप्रेशन 3x³ प्लस 10x² प्लस x माइनस 6। हेंस सॉल्व द इक्वेशन 3x³ प्लस 10x² प्लस x माइनस 6 इज इक्वल टू 0। लेट अस फैक्टराइज दिस फर्स्ट। लेट अस सी वेदर x प्लस 1 इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन। That x plus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. If f of minus 1 is equal to 0, then x plus 1 is a factor of this expression. 3 into minus 1 cube plus 10 into minus 1 square plus minus 1 minus 6. Minus 1 cube is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 squared is equal to plus 1. Minus 1 minus 6 is equal to minus 7. Minus 10 plus 10 is equal to 0. Therefore, x plus 1 is a factor of this expression. Let us divide 3x³ plus 10x² plus x minus 6 by x plus 1 and find the other two factors. So, 3x² into x plus 1. This is 7x². Plus x plus 7x 7x² plus 7x. This is minus 6x minus 6 minus 6 minus 6 into x plus 1 is equal to minus 6x minus 6. Splitting the middle term, minus 18 and plus 7 is the sum. So 9 minus 2 gives us 7, plus 9 into minus 2 is equal to minus 18. So this can be split into plus 9x and minus 2x. 3x² plus 9x minus 2x minus 6. 3x into x plus 3 minus 2 into x plus 3. So x plus 3 into 3x minus 2. These two are the factors of 3x² plus 7x minus 6. So the factors are x plus 1, x plus 3 and 3x minus 2. Next we have to solve this equation. These three are the factors of this expression. If the equation is x plus 1 into x plus 3 into 3x minus 2 is equal to 0, then if x plus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. If x plus 3 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 3. If 3x minus 2 is equal to 0, then 3x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 upon 3. So value of x is equal to minus 1, minus 3 and 2 upon 3. Problem. Factorize the expression fx is equal to 2x³ minus 7x² minus 3x plus 18. Hence find all possible values of x for which fx is equal to 0. Let us see whether x plus 1 is the factor of this expression. If f of minus 1 is equal to 0, then x plus 1 is a factor of this expression. 2 into minus 1 cube minus 7 into minus 1 square minus 3 into minus 1 plus 18. Minus 1 cube is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 square is equal to plus 1. Minus 3 into minus 1 plus 18. This is not equal to 0. So, x plus 1 is not a factor of this expression. Let us see whether x minus 1 is a factor of this expression. Then f of plus 1 should be equal to 0. 1 cube. 1 square. Minus 3 plus 18. This is not equal to 0. So x minus 1 is also not a factor of this expression. Let us try x plus 2 now. If x plus 2 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 2. If f of minus 2 is equal to 0, then x plus 2 is a factor of this expression. F of minus 2. 2 into minus 2 cube minus 7 into minus 2 square minus 3 into minus 2 plus 18. Minus 2 cube minus 8. Minus 2 square plus 4 plus 6 plus 18. So this is not equal to 0. So x plus 2 is not a factor of this expression. Let us try x minus 2. Let us see whether x minus 2 is a factor of this expression. Then x should be equal to 2 f of plus 2. 16 minus 28 minus 6 plus 18. 16 minus 6 is equal to 10. Minus 28 plus 18 is equal to minus 10. 10 minus 10 is equal to 0. Therefore, x minus 2 is a factor of this expression. Let us divide this by x minus 2. 2x square, 2x cube minus 4x square, minus 3x square minus 3x, minus 3x, plus 6x, this is minus 9x plus 18, minus 9, minus 9x plus 18. So 2x square minus 3x minus 9. Let us factor this further. 9 to the 18. Sum is minus 3. 6 3 is 18. So 2x square minus 6x plus 3x minus 9. 2x into x minus 3 plus 3 into x minus 3. X minus 3 into 2x plus 3. So what are the factors? X minus 2, x minus 3 and 2x plus 3. So fx is equal to x minus 2 into x minus 3 into 2x plus 3. If fx is equal to 0, if x minus 2 is equal to 0, then x is equal to 2. If x minus 3 is equal to 0, then x is equal to plus 3. If 2x plus 3 is equal to 0, then 2x is equal to minus 3. X is equal to minus 3 upon 2. So the value of x is equal to what? 2, 3, minus 3 upon 2. Fifth problem. It is given that x minus 2 and x plus 1 are the factors of fx x cube plus 3x squared plus ax plus b. We have to calculate the values of a and b. Hence find all the factors of fx. Let us take this first. X minus 2 is one of the factors of this expression. So x minus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to 2. Since x minus 2 is a factor of this, f of plus 2 should be equal to 0. So x cube is equal to 2 cube plus 3 into 2 square plus a into 2 plus b. 8, 12, 2a plus b is equal to 0. This is 20. 2a plus b is equal to minus 20. This is the first equation. Let us take this now. X plus 1 is equal to, x plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. F of minus 1 should be equal to 0 because x plus 1 is a factor of this expression. X cube, 3 into minus 1 square plus a into minus 1 plus b. Minus 1 cube is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 squared is equal to plus 1. A into minus 1 is equal to minus a. Minus a plus b. Minus a plus b is equal to 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 2 goes to the other side and becomes minus 2. So a minus b is equal to 2. One equation is 2a plus b is equal to minus 20. Another equation is a minus b is equal to 2. b minus b is equal to 0, 2a plus a is equal to 3a. 3a is equal to minus 20 plus 2 is equal to minus 18. Therefore, a is equal to minus 6. A minus b is equal to 2. A is equal to minus 6. So, minus b is equal to 2 plus 6. Or b is equal to minus 8. A is equal to minus 6, b is equal to minus 8. A is equal to minus 6. B is equal to minus 8. A is equal to minus 6, b is equal to minus 8. Now we have to find the third factor. These two are the factors of this expression. We have to find the third factor. Suppose we have a number 18. The two factors are 2 and 3. Another factor is what? 18. Suppose this is equivalent to 18 and this is equivalent to 2 and this is equivalent to 3. We have to find the third factor. What we will do? 18 divided by the product of these two gives us this, right? 18 divided by 6 is equal to 3. So 2 and 3 and 3 are the factors of 18. Similarly, what we have to do? We have to divide this by the product of these two numbers. X minus 2 into x plus 1. Or you can divide this by x minus 2 and x plus 1, 1 by 1. Or you can multiply this and divide this by the product of these two numbers. X minus 2 into x plus 1. X into x plus 1. Minus 2 into x plus 1. X squared minus x minus 2. So the product of these two is equal to x squared minus x minus 2. X squared. X into x squared minus x minus 2. X cubed minus x squared minus 2x. 3x squared plus x squared is equal to 4x squared. Minus 6x plus 2x is equal to minus 4x. In order to get 4x squared, what we can do? Plus 4. 4 into x squared. 4x squared. 4 into minus x. 4 into minus 2. So, the third factor is equal to x plus 4. So, the factors are x minus 2, x plus 1 and x plus 4.